Yo, what's good with your Kinetic fam? It's your boy Kinetic, but you can just call me Kenny. Coming to bring some more Call of Duty Mobile gameplay. Yo, if you could, smash that like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell to stay updated when I drop more content. More content is definitely on the way. And yo, drop your boy a comment. I'd like to welcome you all to my 48th episode of the Gold Edition series, the Gold M21 EBR. This is a tough one. It was a tough one. I have the monolithic suppressor for the muzzle, MIP steady barrel with MIP strike stock, the laser, OWC laser tactical, and strike foregrip for the foregrip. I wasn't too sure how to set this weapon up, but, you know, it is what it is. And, yeah, I highly detest the M21 EBR. Highly detest it. I hate this sniper. I hate this gun. It took me a while to get it gold. Oh, and it seems like nobody dies in one shots hardly. I mean, unless you get like a headshot, and then sometimes the headshots not really, like, it don't really do much either. It's like a double tap on a headshot or something like that. I don't know. But this gun was definitely a challenge to get gold. So with the EBR being gold, I have two more snipers to turn gold before I finally unlock Damascus camo. Yes. Oh my god, I'm missing shots left and right. Okay, he died. Yeah, that guy got away. This guy got away. Yeah, I'm like, I'm shooting, trying to guess where they're going to go to or where they're going to run off to. Sometimes they take like left, right, quick turns. And yeah, I just miss all kind of shots this gun. I'm not even going to lie. I sucked with this sniper completely. A lot of people that played with it told me that it's garbage. I decided to pick it up and try to, you know, do something with it. And yeah, I am, you know, I'm not really disappointed because I was already told that it's garbage, and it is garbage. I don't know how else you could set this gun up. If you have any ideas or a better M21 EBR class setup, yo, let me know. Drop me a comment. Drop your boy a comment. Let me know how you got yours set up and how it's working for you, because I don't like it. I realize I probably should change the scope out as well, because sensitivity of my scopes are different. So I probably should have had a different scope put on it or changed sensitivity of the scope. But either way, it don't seem to matter really. Like, a lot of these shots, I feel like that hit them should have killed them, and it didn't kill them. And of course, I missed a lot of shots as well, trying to guess where they're going to run to. But anyway, road to Damascus. The EBR got the NA45 and the Outlaw left. After those two weapons, I would have Damascus everything. So what I would probably do is I'll probably get do a video on the NA45, the gold NA45 after the M21 EBR. And then I would drop a diamond video with the kilo bolt action. I'm trying to get the SKS enough time. That's the name of that other marksman rifle, by the way. SKS, I couldn't remember it past couple of videos. But the SKS, the next marksman rifle there is dropping soon. I've been trying to wait it out. And hopefully, you know, wait it out, see how long it's going to take for it to drop out, because I kind of want to get that gun gold before I move on to diamond completely, or before I get, you know, Damascus completely. So I kind of wanted to get that done before I unlock Damascus. So as far as sniper rifles go, the last sniper, last couple is NA45 and the Outlaw. So before I get the Outlaw, which is probably the last one I do, so before I get the Outlaw done gold and unlock Damascus, I would like to get another diamond weapon. And I only got one class left to get at least one diamond weapon in, and that's the marksman class. But I hate the kilo bolt action as well. So hopefully, that was nice. Hopefully the SKS drops out here soon before I finish up, so I don't have to prolong it really. Oh, wow, buddy in the back. Then he, like, that was crazy. That was accidental. The guy that got shot in the background was that's what's up. Got the nuke. That was a missed shot. Okay, that wasn't even intended for him. It was intended for his buddy, but buddy got hit too. But anyway, hopefully the SKS drops out before I finish the gold and unlock Damascus, because I would like to get it gold and diamond. So, you know, then unlock Damascus and then do straight diamond grind. It has been a challenge. It has been a grind. Oh, eat that, buddy. It has been a grind. It has been a challenge unlocking these camos. Like, I'm sure there's plenty of people out there with, you know, they probably got Damascus and all diamond by now. But for me, it's a huge challenge because I've never grinded for camos in any Call of Duty at all. Oh my goodness, I thought I was dead. I'm still alive though. I thought they were gonna kill me. teammate kind of came through clutch. So, ooh, good grief. Yo, okay. So I guess if you shoot them in the head close range, they die. Or mid-range, whatever. But, yeah, the M20 MBR is garbage. So, grinding for these camos has definitely been a challenge for me. It has been a great challenge for me. It's been a frustrating challenge for me, but it's also been a fun and rewarding challenge as well. So if you haven't started grinding for camos, I highly recommend it. I recommend it just because it's something to do, and it's actually something to be proud of. I mean, I'm proud of my gold collection. I'm proud of my, so far, diamond collection. Like, I'm not bragging at all. Like I said, it's people who got everything already, I'm sure, who probably took less time than I have and probably got way better gameplay and way better skills than I got. But for me, I am happy with it. I'm completely happy with what the progress has been so far. So after the gold is done, Damascus is unlocked, I might go back through it. And, well, heck, I don't know. I thought about possibly going, oh my goodness, die already. Okay, teammate, you killed them. Thank you. We both suck. But, I thought about going back through the weapons, showing you what they look like with Damascus, maybe get some Damascus gameplays in, and then grind out for diamonds, but I probably won't do that. That's too much time. So I probably, after I get the last weapon gold and a diamond, another diamond, a marksman rifle diamond anyway, I'll probably do just, you know, a diamond gameplays, diamond playlist called Diamond Tough. I got like 5 or 6 diamond weapons in there already. So I'll probably start a Diamond Tough playlist or series and just show off basically all the diamond weapons that I've unlocked so far as I unlock them. Kind of like I've been doing, but simply this time be solely focused on diamond and not gold and diamond. So, yeah, that's what I got for y'all in this video. I know the gameplay wasn't that great. The M21 EBR and my sniping skills, you know, we're both garbage. This is definitely not my cup of tea. I ain't gonna lie. It definitely was not my cup of tea. Like, my shots were all off. The shots I did hit didn't seem to want to kill people. But hey, nonetheless, we got it gold. Got the video up. So, yo, if you enjoyed the video, enjoyed the commentary, you know, smash that like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell. Stay updated for when I'm dropping more content. Make sure you drop your boy a comment. And y'all already know what it is. My motto, be kinetic. Peace. We'll be right back.